back at full strength. 2:55 left to go in the first period. Still no score. Over the line, Kapanen in the zone of the shot. Over the stick of Fichaud. Behind the net, it's McCabe. Around the board, they scrum for it. Andre Nikolishin getting to it. 22-year-old center iceman for the Hartford Whalers. Andre Nikolishin pressured by Brian McCabe. He spins away. So strong on that puck is Nikolishin. Nikolishin going low, sending everyone off. Still holding that puck. Great effort by Nikolishin. Nikolishin knocked down, but he gets right back up and goes right back at McCabe. They jam along the boards. Ranheim tapping it with a shot. He scores! Sammy Kapanen with a goal, but give all the credit to Andre Nikolishin. What a shift. The Whalers lead it 1-0.
Bounces on Brown. He stays right with it. Passes this way for Paul Ranheim. 30-year-old forward clears it in. Wide of Fichaud. Ryan McCabe is back. Good forward checking by Kapanen. They center one. At the point, held in. McKinnon shot. Tipped right off the goalpost. Right off the goalpost. Ranheim there. Oh. Fichaud robbed him. Another chance. They score!
They deserve the goal. This line has been the Whalers' best this afternoon. 3 minutes left to go in the third. 2-1 Hartford.
My goodness. I can't believe it stayed out on the first three or four whacks. Paul Ranheim was looking for his first goal of March. This is the only month that he hasn't picked up a goal. Watch this right here. That's Ranheim beside the net. Oh, how that thing didn't go in, I don't know. And then Nikolishin just swipes one that goes right underneath. A beleaguered Eric Fichaud. Unbelievable. Watch this off the far side here. There's the post. Now watch Ranheim. He's being held a little bit. It's the second effort here as Ranheim reaches over top. This looks like a goal right here. But he hit the outside of the post. It yep. squeaks back out into the high slot area. And that's where Nikolishin backs off and just swipes it underneath. Fichaud is doing a little goalie snow angel in the crease and had no chance at all. You're expected to stop the first of the goaltender, the second, sometimes the third, but rarely the fourth.
Andre Nikolishin, it looks like, and will be his 14th goal of the season. Paul Ranheim and Sammy Kapanen should get the assist for what they call Nico the Great. And the fans still with their playoff dreams intact, and the Whalers can help their cause with a win this afternoon. Good crowd on hand, 13,628.
You're right, though. This line, that line of Kapanen, Nikolishin, and Ranheim really deserved to get something for their effort out here. I know Kapanen had the first goal, and now Nikolishin the second.
But they've had a penalty-free third period, as the only penalty really called was Armstrong's back at 3:07, so relatively penalty-free. Over the line, now it's broken up. Breakout develops for the Whalers. Shanahan on right wing with the puck on edge. Scores!
Well, Brendan Shanahan right between the legs of Eric Fichaud. And that should ice it for the Whalers.
I think the youngster was probably playing on a bubble. He had it first on the Nikolishin goal. And then here he's just overpowered by a big bomb off of Shanahan. Look at that. You see that little water bottle on top?
Yeah.
See if we can catch the water bottle on this one. He got an awful lot on this. A riser, and there you go. It's like at a circus or at a fair or something, isn't it? You make the water bottle pop up. I don't know if you get extra points for that. Shanahan with his 40th.
Shanahan with his 40th goal of the season. Wait on the assists, 18:56 the time, and the Whalers lead it 3-1.